A very good morning to our Honorable Principal, respected Sister Marianne, our Honorable Administrator, respected Sister Nirmala, and all the other sisters, teachers, staff, dear parents, and my beloved children. As we embark on a new journey, let us seek the choicest blessings of the Omnipotent on each one of us, so that this new academic session of ours, 2021-22, turns out to be a fruitful one. At the very onset, we would like to extend our warmest greetings to all the new members of our SJS family, both teachers and students. We sincerely hope, especially the tiny toddlers of nursery, the newest members of our family, do get to enjoy their time with us. We are fortunate enough that our academic session is commencing right after Easter. Easter, which symbolizes renewed hope and a new beginning. With untold misery all around and the circumstances getting tougher with each passing day, let us fill our minds with loads of positivity and a vision of a promising future. We need to implore the graces of our merciful Lord in order to make our souls brimming with aspiration and our hearts filled with courage, that we may be able to face any challenges that come in our way. With this objective in mind, we have organized a prayer service where we shall pray for each and every one associated with our SJS family and also for their near and dear ones. The Lord Jesus Christ was extremely fond of children. He himself said that those who don't love children cannot enter the kingdom of his heavenly Father. He also stated that God can do things which human beings cannot. Let us pray to the Almighty from the very bottom of our hearts that the children, not only of our school, but all across the globe, get the opportunity to return to school soon, as their future is at stake. And most importantly, may they get to enjoy their childhood, playing freely and basking in joy in the lap of Mother Nature. May our hearts be filled with their laughter. The school buildings seem so dull and dreary without their presence. We got to place all these intentions before our Heavenly Father so that He creates a miracle very fast. Only a divine intervention can save the entire human race.